Yes, I remember. Lucius was 39 years old. We don't do
this. Oh, yes, 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 we need my body number. Who says, well, don't you see what I've been saying? And then the green was caught in the it was Benjamin Ware III, who was a 3 year jealous and was responsible for the Lucius taking up our living room. I can say that you never heard it from him, he said.
No, Lucius is like a witness. No one's ever heard from him.
Well, you will send me the portrait of my own with him. And I'm expecting a good answer. No, no, he can turn in better than you can reach his broken shiny jaw.
Thank you.
Thank you.
before we see the beginning of the vision that we may have needed. Of course, we're not pretty sure what it was. I think you have heard from me so much. Didn't you receive that?
Well, I have to look at all the other girls in the next one. When I was going to the living room to find out
from this sense of life, the recent American child in Germany, San Jose, the building, Chicago, Illinois.
Yes, on New York's program, I could see these people. And now it's getting late. And I know you're tired after your morning trip.
What is this? Tell me, what's it called? Would you mind being if I brought some of the wine things up to the station?
Well, I don't, Lucius. We'll be glad to have your boarder friend. We can put them up. We have plenty of room that you can go.
Bring them on. Thank you. Hold on. I think Lucius has changed a great deal. Good morning, honey, you look fine. Good morning, honey, but we talked about last night. I'm coming from the same room as you, my friend. But we have to put the time in the room. You guys have to forget me, but you hear the same. It seems that nothing in my life went away. Not every day I stop for a thing to me. Good morning, honey, just for me. But I'm telling you now, can't shake you no more.
Thank you.
I was going to think it would be a joke. I do have a feeling of that.
Yes, I have a very unpleasant memory. That's a joke to me. But as soon as you get through the dream, you can write down to
me. I'm going to meet you right here. By the way, you've got to take over the class for the professor who will be returning.
What's more, he's got his band. He's got to run up the guy's name.
Well, he's got the three German soldiers in his band. They're at the fire. Okay, get the bunch and we'll meet you with him. I've seen some of the professors' church, but this is where the office is. So, here, I'd like to say to you, with me on my recent trip way out west in the land of the Buffalo Meat. Dean Hargreaves and I have the students as well. I used to play the saxophone and sing from the stage and play the voice. You know, Dean, you're the funniest thing I made up one night and I was seeing you very well. And one thing I want to say, consistency is such a very good word. We find it in the stories, like Mr. Trump. He sailed across the ocean, away from love and devotion, but they held true to their course and never had the slightest remorse. Oh, darling, like me, I'll drink to the floor. Oh, darling, That's where the suicide. If you don't know the name, say it's fair.
The meaning of this. I am pleased to see such a mild repentance. I am about to remind you that this is supposed to be the period of history, and what you have been just doing is far from historical. And we will proceed with the lesson in history. And the class will be conducted by a former student of the college, with the lucid broken fire of Jordan. Today, they got another beat. The people today are full of women. If they're not wearing them, even in that seat.
So you gotta wake up and get ready. Well, today you gotta have a decision. The world is full of possibilities, and you've gotta get small on the pursuit. If you don't know what it's about, you'll soon find out that you really gotta have a decision. The truest thing ever been said is that history is always the key. But if that is the time of day, that's the last of the day that you've got to have to be. Because remember, the struggle of America, it was in mind for the king's crown and history. It would be just another story, but the day that you've got to have to be. All we do is what world has changed, but it's definitely been a good season. There is no need for those kind of things, because today you've got to have to be. Only go on the heart of New York with music and tell a song to be music. That couldn't happen to you for 2 years, but it's a day that you've got to have to be. All of you can be successful if you get together and walk on the wrong street. The only resistance is just a progress. Today, you've got to have to be. And all she told us about what he told in this day, he was really only a reason. But things have changed, and he was very strange, because today, you've got to have to be. You can finish my course, Yale, and start teaching. Your education still wouldn't be complete. Because unless you got that plan, you got to have that vision. Chopin wrote some beautiful music at the mere grade of 40 degrees. If you want to go from a big time service, but if you go, you're going to have to be. And I did. I did history lesson for the day, so that kind of brought out the way.
I don't know what it was all about. And you know, I'm still trying to come to the rest of some of the things that I've been trying to do.
Mrs. Ware thought my dad got a new sister.
Well, Dad, it could be a long time if you get
it. And I'm not going to do it without you this time.
How about helping you? See how they can protect the college just when they need him most. Did you know that Benjamin Ware the story that Dr. Dean the design was told in the school?
No, that's unfortunately true. Aaron, take my money. That's good enough. I'm not going to know the business of Ware the first. That's enough money and the money to take care of the school for 100 years.
But really, Benjamin Ware the story is typically doubling the acceptable way of funding in order to make it appear that they were sure. You know, Thomas, I'm about to school, and you think you can force me to marry you in order to save the cost.
No, so that's it. We'll take care of Benjamin Ware the third. But in the meantime, let's do some fundraising on our own. Why not save an entertainment and dance right here in the gym Saturday night? You know, I think we can tackle them even in Ware, Ohio.
Oh, very much. Maybe more than ever.
Now, hey, Now, just hold the phone. We'll be right back. Thank you, Bill. Get that government income tax friend of mine, Joe Brent. Get him down here on the bed. You know, the one who makes out my income tax. He's got a very important job for me. Okay. What's that? Yes. Well, we'll be here in New York Saturday night, right after the bed. See
you boys really do stop when you want a great stuff.
Well, you know, it's a great fun by the way, and it's a great sense of driving me. Dean Hargreaves, when you get through disagreeing with Mr. Larry Jordan, I'll be there ready to do the handle of the keys and keys. Or perhaps you'd rather go time and save yourself the trouble of cutting back.
Dean Hargreaves, would you mind leaving me alone with Mr. Benjamin Ware III? It's something I'd like to tell him privately. How is all that? In other words, as candidly, I'd be right over to the desk.
If you are concerned with your attitude to voting for me, I might arrange to keep the school running on my
mind. But Benjamin, well, but still, I think you're the lowest man I've ever met. I despise you.
Up in your old truth. With your money and power, you ran me out of China years ago. Now you're trying to risk the lives of other people and want to go into your world. I've had just about enough of your meddling, Mr. Lloyd Jordan. You may be a good subject for tax cuts in New York, but I ran this time. And what I'm so good at is this. You don't have to call the police a second time and have you thrown out of town again. Just a minute. Just a minute. Look at that, Mr. Benjamin Ware the third, before you call the police. That's the bank examiner's report of the Ware College fund in your local bank. And it says that the two issues, five statements of the most money to run the college for another 100 years. Your grandfather seems to know. and you can't take a penny of it. I think I have a friend to say you can. Or no. I have a better idea. Darling, you have all the trouble to talk to the teacher. It is God's doing. I know the card is not, I'd like to take that with Benjamin Ware III. Well, I don't know about it, I'm going to take one. Dean Hargreaves, Professor Drury, Ms. Brown, ladies and gentlemen, and kids, I thank Benjamin Ware III has a special announcement to make. Come on. Come on! Come on! Because of recent developments, we find that we will not be necessary to destroy Ware College. Now, go over there and sit down. And now, kids, I want you all to be seated. I'm going to have some meditation. I'm going to say a number of thank you for the way. Long live this. Now, here's a story about a girl named Lucius. She's in the green, but she's a little goat. She climbed up on the shed and fell right down on her head. Long leg, little bit of the business, got a side.
Thank you so very much. I have a little thing that I'd like to say for you. It has a little story to it. We've gone through Washington and sat in front of a cafe waiting to get a hamburger. When I come out, this is what happened. Thank you, kids. Thank you. Thank you so very much. Now, I would like to dedicate it to Mr. Benjamin Ware III and Annabelle Brown's last name. It's called Beware. And won't go to a show, beware. If she sees you to kiss and never resists, be careful, I tell you. And when you go for the work, if she just listens while you say, if nobody's looking, she says, put it up with it, don't do it. If you go to a show and she wants to sit in the back row, she goes for a snack and wants to boost in the back. Thank you. I don't know.